The boy, called Babu from India, suffers from encephalocele, a rare condition which caused him to be born with a flat head and a sack on the back of his neck. Despite the severity of his condition, doctors have warned there is nothing they can do to save the baby's birth defect. His parents, Jyotsna and Jantu Das, were told their son had no hope of survival, despite him now being 2 months old, local reports suggest. They are now desperately chasing a miracle as they believe Babu could live forever, despite doctors warning they are helpless to save him. Babu is now spending his final days in the comfort of his own home, as his parents try their best to prolong his life. His father Jinto is not giving up hope and says, if Babu has lived this far he might live forever. We are waiting for a miracle that can save our child. Jyotsna added, when doctors have nothing to help it is better we look after him in our own ways. We will give all the comfort and love to our son with the hope that he will live a long life. When Babu was born numerous ultrasounds were taken during Jyotsna's pregnancy, but none showed that the child had encephalocele. Doctors at National Medical College in Kolkata just warned that Babu had an enlarged head that could be easily treated when he was born. But once he was born, medics were forced to explain to the illiterate parents that there was no way of treating him.